Roger.
This is Amanda. Amanda imagined me, and that's how I was born.
Hello, Mum.
Roger isn't actually real. Only Amanda can see him.
Are you someone's friend too?
You can see me?
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
But I'm not the only invisible friend here.
I officially welcome you to the town of imaginaries.
Now the fun really starts.
Imagination is for us imaginaries what oxygen is for humans.
Welcome home!
Kids grow up and lose interest in us, and we are forgotten. And that's the end of us.
It is difficult to be forgotten, but it is something that will happen to us all.
You're wrong. Amanda will never forget me.
You imaginaries never learn. There is something that imagination can never defeat. And that is reality.
Sometimes it doesn't matter if it's true or not. All that matters is the story you believe.
You have no imagination. I'm just kidding. I didn't mean it.